Tired of getting sand kicked in your face?
Gotta do calisthenics 3 times a week. Keep my heart rate up.
You got blood on your shirt.
Oh, cut myself shaving. There's something that you need to hear. Alvarez surfaced. Intercepted this call a little while ago.
I don't understand a word of that. You mind translating?
Basically, you scared the shit out of Alvarez. He's ready to hightail it back to Cuba. Wants his dear Uncle Zuraga to come rescue him.
And what did Zuraga say?
He told him to meet him at the lighthouse on the southern edge of the bayou. He'd send a boat to pick him up.
I'm guessing that was a lie.
Zuraga was a police officer back in Havana when Batista was still running the country. He also provided security for Sal's casinos. The two of them go way back. As soon as Zuraga hung up the phone, he called Sal and told him where he could find his nephew.
Which means I need to get down there before Marcano's men.
Sal's not gonna fuck around when it comes to Alvarez, so make sure your shit's squared away.
Thank you. Hold your fire! I'm here to help you!
Come mierda! Vense todo para la pinga!
Jesus. You understand English?
See?
I killed the men outside. I only want to talk to you, so I'm gonna put my gun down, all right?
If you try and fuck me, I kill you!
Fair enough.
You're the one who wants to kill me!
I wasn't trying to kill you, I was trying to find you. Your uncle, he sold you out. He ain't coming to get you.
You're lying! I just spoke to him, he said he was sending a boat.
Wait, you think it's a coincidence that as soon as you got here, those greaseballs showed up? Zaraga called Marcano, told him where to find you.
I must find a phone.
Jesus, man, there's no one for you to call. Marcano is never gonna let you out of this city. He's gonna use you, and when he gets what he wants, he's gonna kill you. The only shot at getting out of this alive is me.
What do you want from me?
Tell me where Marcano's counterfeit operation is set up and we're square.
Everything is, in a boxing ring that Tony Marcano owns, but it's already up and running.
Yeah, that's all I need to know.
thinking. What's going on?
I need your help getting this man out of the city. He's in a lot of trouble with Sal Marcano.
I don't...
Hit the lepers. This who you told me about?
Yeah, he's the one. Listen, Father, I'm really counting on you here. I got nowhere else I can take him.
Shit, I'm... All right. I know a Jesuit in New Mexico. He helps people in situations like this.
What needs to happen right now? Marcano's gonna tear the city apart looking for him.
All right, I'll make the call. Pasa, por favor. Aquí estás a salvo.
Gracias.
I appreciate this.
Marcano brought in a counterfeiter from Cuba, right?
Sal spent a couple of months trying to print the money himself, but none of it was worth a damn. The color was wrong, printing was cockeyed, you name it. He needed someone who knew what the fuck they were doing. So he used his connections and found a man named Alvarez.
And this Alvarez was also counterfeiting money for Castro.
Most of our enemies counterfeit American money. Hell, some of our allies do too.
Sorry, he's gone.
What do you mean, he's gone? All you had to do is drive down to the goddamn lighthouse and pick him up.
It's not my fault Alvarez is running all over the goddamn place. I wanted to lock his ass up, but you wouldn't hear of it. The last thing we need is Zaraga finding out that we treated his nephew like dog shit. You understand? Then Lincoln Clay comes in shooting the shit out of everything.
Lincoln Clay?
Lincoln Clay. I'm so sick and fucking tired of hearing about this cocksucker. He's just one man, a fucking nigger. We're skating a thin line here, Tommy, you understand? This thing falls apart, we fucked all of us.
So, what the fuck would you do?
What the fuck would I do?
Listen here, this ain't rocket science. If that fucking nigger got to Alvarez, it means he knows about the plate. He's gonna come after him, you understand? Get your ass down to that motherfucking gym and protect them.
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
This shit ends right here, right now. No more fuck-ups.
Fuck me.
According to these reports, Tommy Marcano had the money press in a boxing gym he operated.
Tommy knew Lincoln.
Surprised to see me, Alcy?
I heard about Sammy and Ellis. Tough break. I guess you made it out okay.
Speak of them once more, and I'll slice you from ear to asshole. Let's go. We're taking a drive.
Assuming I don't have a choice here.
What do you think?
Lead the way.
November 6th, 6 years.
Jackknife Johnson.
What's he here for?
The fuck you mean, what he here for? We here to fight, boy.
Gotta search him. No weapons allowed.
Do what you gotta do. Watch where you put your hands, motherfucker.
Save it for the ring, dipshit. Go ahead.
Lock a room down here on this.
Motherfucker needs a doctor.
Just dump him in an alley. Let nature take his calls.
You good now. Go on.
How you know?
Where you at, I see.
All right. I gotta go make the arrangements. Give him your name and such. You go on with your change.
Who you got with you tonight, Elsie?
New guy.
Yeah, new guy looks tough. But my money's staying on the brawl.
I gotta ask you something, Elsie.
What's that?
Do all you niggas love beat the fuck out of each other?
Nah, we'll beat the fuck out of anyone. So what happens if we get caught?
Probably what you think.
For a chance to go home again, it's worth it. No matter what happens, we should go. This is it. You nervous?
Should I be?
Guess that depends on where all this ends. You're gonna head through these doors and they announce your name. Then make your way to your car.
Where are you going?
Oh, I'll meet you there. This part of the show is all about you. They love showing off their fight niggas.
Get in there and meet.
Thank you.
You must think I'm some kind of goddamn moron coming in here like you did.
I've never been one to shy away from a calculated risk.
Maybe you should have. I'll mix some vegetable oil in it. Makes the gasoline thick, sticky. We just gonna let it soak in a little bit. Work his way into every nook and cranny. That way, when I light it, that shit's gonna burn like napalm.
And you, you are gonna hurt like no one's hurt before.
Fuck you.
Guess you're ready to die.
You still be conscious as the flames creep up your leg. But as they burn, you be hit in the gut with a sickening revelation. Before you die, you gon' feel your pecker burn. It's gon' curl and twist as the flames consume it. The pain will be extraordinary. And you beg me to kill you.
You are gonna hurt like no one's hurt before.
Fuck you.
Guess you ready to die.
You still be conscious as the flames creep up your leg. But as they burn, you be hit in the gut with a sickening revelation. Before you die, you gon' feel your pecker burn. It's gon' curl and twist as the flames consume it. Pain will be extraordinary.
That's that, then.
Sure looks that way.
You know, Sal wanted me to go to law school. Work for some big company. Maybe run for office. Do something decent with your goddamn life, you understand?
Should've listened to him.
It's in the blood, you know?
Yeah. You are who you are. No point in arguing with yourself about it.
Fuck you.
Thank you.
To the money plates that Sal Marcano stole from the Federal Reserve?
I don't recall.
Georgie! Get your ass in here. Your Uncle Tommy's dead. I thought you'd like to know.
Sorry, Pops. I know what he meant to you. And
he was a smart kid, your Uncle Tommy.
Take a load off, brother.
South Dallas belongs to us. Tommy was smart and set up some solid, low-key rackets there. Should be a smooth transition for us.
So far, you making it damn clear that you and I are gonna run this town together. But there's no such thing as too much power, not in this business. This district needs to stay between us, just like the others.
To say I'm biding my time would be a fucking understatement. I got no idea where your mind's at, but my patience is running short.
Action like what we got right here, it's like wet pussy. If it's been long enough, ain't no such thing as a bad one. I want this piece.
Ain't a territory in this city I can't control.
The Haitians will run this part of the city.
How about you quit wasting my goddamn time? No one here has got more know-how than yours truly. If you can't see that, then you can go fuck yourself.
Motherfucker, I was running vice rackets when you were still shitting your diapers. Fuck this.
Oh, look. Burke's got a fucking complaint. Let's all pretend we shocked.
Time to get back at it. Let's clear out.